iCarly was a big part of our childhood. We followed our favorite characters and their silly adventures for years, and when the show ended in 2012, we were all devastated. And now in 2021, we have some exciting things headed our way. It was announced that there will be an iCarly revival series in Paramount Plus. Miranda Cosgrove, Nathan Kress, and Jeri Trainor will be back as Carly, Freddie, and Spencer. Miranda has said that, "Being on the iCarly set has always felt like a second home to me, and it's so awesome to be back with my pals Jeri and Nathan. We served up spaghetti tacos over 10 years ago, and I can't wait to show you what we're cooking up next with Nickelodeon for Paramount Plus." However, we won't be seeing Jeanette McCurdy as Sam, probably because she's busy with writing and directing, but we will be introduced to some new characters. Lacey Mosley will be playing Harper, Carly's roommate and best friend. Jaden Triplett will be playing Millicent, Freddie's snarky and social media savvy stepdaughter. The series will pick up nearly 10 years after the show ended, and it follows Carly and her friends navigating work, love, and their families in their 20s. The show will consist of 13 episodes, and production has already started in March. In fact, the iCarly revival series is set to premiere in Paramount Plus in June. Fans are extremely excited to see what's happening in Carly's and everyone's life now, and it's good to know that we don't have to wait too long. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Go ahead and comment what you think about the iCarly revival series, and don't forget to like and subscribe.